have been always very visible since I was born. My father was being punished as the public enemy and the so-called rightist during the Cultural Revolution. He is enemy of the people and the state and being exiled. So I always feel being noticed as a son of the very bad guy. I'm very much used to it, so-called public opinion.